Praise the Lord. I'm Reverend Victoria Gladys Wilson-cole in the United States. On behalf of Kingdom International Fellowship, I want to say God bless you and agape love to you. My dear friend, many a time there is so much storm in your life, one coming to another is piling up and you don't know where to start to solve the problem. But I want to assure you today that whatever storm that you have in your life that is higher than the mountain, it's not too big for God. God is going to solve it. Even as you worship with me at this time, I want you to believe and know that the storm will be over. No matter what kind of storm, it's going to be over in your life. Just worship with me now and let us worship together with the storm is over. Glory be to your name, Daddy. Oh, the storm is over and it's going to be over if the devil doesn't want it to be over. In Jesus' name, I worship you, Lord.
Hallelujah. I was in a tunnel and couldn't see the light. And whenever I'd look up, I couldn't see the sky. Sometimes when I'm standing, it seems like I don't walk for miles. And my heart could be crying, live in the middle of a smile. But then I climbed the hills and saw the mountains. I hollered help cause I was lost. Then I felt the strong wind. Heard a small voice saying the storm is over.
The storm is over now.
And I can see the sunshine
somewhere beyond the clouds.
I feel heaven, yeah.
Heaven is over me.
Come on and set me. My battle, all hope was gone. Downtown in a rush crowd and felt all alone. And every now and then I felt like I would lose my mind. I've been racing for years and still no finish line. Oh, but then I climbed the hills and saw the mountains. Hollered help cause I was lost. Then I felt the strong wind. And then a small voice saying the storm is over.
The storm is over now.
And I can see the sunshine
somewhere beyond the clouds.
I can feel heaven.
Heaven is over me.
Come on and set me.
My friend,
and now I can depend on the voices of the wind.